Shalom Yiladim! Let's continue setting our Seder table. Do you know that Hashem always keeps His promises? The Torah tells us that before the Bnei Yisrael came out of Mitzrayim, Hashem made us 4 promises, and He kept all of them. Let's hear what those promises were. First, He said, Vehotzeiti, I will take you out of Mitzrayim. Vehitzalti, and I will save you from the Mitzrayim. Vega'alti, and I will free you from being slaves. Velakachti, and I will take you, and you will be my new nation. Let's do that again. Vehotzeiti, and I will take you out. Vehitzalti, and I will save you. Vega'alti, and I will make you free. Velakachti, and I will make you my new nation. Vehotzeiti, vehitzalti, vega'alti, velakachti, vehotzeiti, vehitzalti, vega'alti, velakachti. I will take you out. I will save you. I will free you. I will make you my nation. I will take you out. I will save you. I will free you and make you my new nation. So on our Seder plate, we are going to put a glass of wine. Everyone at their place is going to have a glass of wine. But we're not going to drink only once. We're going to drink 4 times. And every time we drink our glass of wine, we are going to remember the promises that Hashem made for us. Because how many promises did He make? How many, Yiladim? 4. Let's remember what those promises were. 1 for Vehotzeiti, and I will take you out. Vehitzalti, and I will save you. Vega'alti, and I will free you. Velakachti, and I will take you and make you my new nation. That is why on our Seder table, we are going to have a cup that we will fill with wine. We won't drink 4 cups all together at one time. That would be too many. But 1 cup we will drink when we make Kiddush. 1 cup we will drink at the end of Magid. 1 cup we will drink when we bench. And 1 cup we will drink towards the end of our Seder.